Hello kids! In the previous video, we learned to solve word problems based on weight by some interesting examples. In this video, we will see some more interesting examples related to this. Banno's designer saris have become famous worldwide. Banno is thinking that she will send her saris abroad through the airline of Chappu Travels. Banno has come to the office of Chappu Travels to inquire about this.
Chanda, I want to send my saris abroad. How much money will it cost me?
Look, Banno, we take money according to the weight of the parcel. For a 5 kg parcel, you have to pay 500 rupees.
Chanda told Banno. Now, Banno is thinking,
one of my saris weighs 500 grams.
So, how many saris will I be able to send in a 5 kilogram parcel?
Children, can you tell that if a sari of Banno weighs 500 grams, how many saris will she be able to send in a parcel of 5 kilograms? First, we will write 5 kilograms in grams. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. So, 5 kilograms, 5 times 1000 will be equal to 5000 grams. Now, Banno has a sari of 500 grams. So, to find out how many saris will be in 5000 grams, we will divide 5000 by 500. 5000 divided by 500 is 10. In this way, Banno will be able to send 10 saris in a 5 kilograms parcel. Banno put 10 saris in a box and sent them overseas through Chappu Travels. Banno's saris became very famous even abroad. Now, Banno is thinking that she will send 50 saris abroad this time. Children, can you tell how many kilograms the total weight of these 50 saris will be? If you want, you can stop the video and think about the answer. A sari weighs 500 grams. To find the weight of 50 saris, we have to multiply the weight of one sari by 50. 500 multiplied by 50. 25,000 grams. Now, what will we do to express it in kilograms? Exactly. We will divide 25,000 by 1,000. 25,000 divided by 1,000 is 25. In this way, the total weight of 50 saris of Banno will be 25 kilograms. Banno sent parcels of 50 of her saris abroad, and Banno's saris became famous all over the world. Children, in this video, we saw some more interesting examples related to solving word problems on weight.